Everyone thinks I'm this loveless monster. But it isn't true. For once in your life, be honest with me. Care about me more. He protected me. Every single day. I am a blossom. Destined to be alone.
What happened that day on the river, Cheryl? We've never talked about it.
I lost hope.
And I did something really stupid.
Richie Andrews was there to save me.
What did my dad say to you? That everyone thinks I'm a train wreck? People hate me, Archie.
You've never known love, Cheryl, except to rip it apart. Because you are jealous, spite-filled, starving, emotional, anorexic.
The ones making you think such awful, unnatural thoughts. You must rest. Tomorrow, the real work. Conversion begins.
How am I?
You roofied me.
Don't say that, Mommy.
We've always been cursed. Ever since the original murder when brother killed brother. Who will the Grim Reaper take next? You? Me?
Why would you do such a thing to my own brother?
Had a void.
But Jason would have wanted.
No, Cheryl. As always, it's what you wanted.
I hope you enjoyed yourself. There'll be no more river fixing. And if not for the fact that no one would have you, I'd be shipping you off to a boarding school in Europe tonight.
I think something happened, Mommy.
Whatever do you mean?
If Daddy wasn't mad at Jason about Polly, it must have been about the business. I don't know if he heard something he shouldn't have, or he saw something he didn't like.
You don't know what you're saying.
JJ running away from the business. Daddy?